This is two-handed Rubik's, two-handed solve, and I'm looking, inspecting right now, and I'm gonna start. Oops, it just popped.
Awesome.
That one kind of had a pop, which means the piece fell out. When the piece fell out, I just stuck it back in. So that kind of slowed down a little.
You want to try it again?
Yeah.
You can introduce it again if you want.
Okay. I'm going to do the 3x3 again. I'm going to start.
Go ahead whenever you're ready.
No, I'm gonna do the one-handed 3x3. I'm using my left hand.